I just want to comment on the things that I said last week on SmackDown. I just want to comment about the things that I said regarding Eddie Guerrero. It seemed to cause quite a stir, to say the least, you know, and I just want to take some time. I want to take some time to set the record straight. Last week on SmackDown, I said that. Who am I kidding? You know what? Screw it. If everyone wants to know exactly what I said last week, roll the tape. Let's see the footage. Let's all see for ourselves. Ray, you're looking up towards the heavens like you're looking at Eddie, like you're looking for Eddie. Let me tell you something, bro. Eddie ain't in heaven. Eddie's down there. In hell!
Where the hell go? Where is he?
Randy Orton said he was going to set the record straight.
Where the hell's Orton?
He didn't set any record straight. He just played what happened last week.
Maybe he's overcome with emotion. What the hell?
I have no idea. I mean, Randy Orton said he was going to set the record straight. Tell us why he said what he said last week.
Well, you know what? All I know is later on.
Whoa, wait a minute.
What?
Maybe he's going to set the record straight.
Here comes Randy Orton.
Where is he?
What?
Got me, partner.
Game? Was this a joke? What is it?
Wait a minute. What the hell?
The low ride.
Oh, come on.
Oh, please.
What the hell is Orton doing?
This guy just sinks so low in the last week. It's common. Now coming out here in the low rider. He's an embarrassment, Cole. He's an embarrassment. The SmackDown is an embarrassment to everyone except himself.
Randy Orton wants to set the record straight by doing this, by coming out in a symbol of the late, great Eddie Guerrero. Is this what Orton wants?
Why? I don't understand it. What are you going to do this for?
The bottom line, people, is did I really mean it when I said that Eddie Guerrero was in hell? Did I really mean it? Not really. I mean, maybe he's in hell, maybe he's not. I don't know. And I don't care.
What an insensitive son of a...
I don't care. I said what I said to Rey Mysterio to get what I want. Plain and simple, to get what I want. I used Eddie Guerrero's name to get underneath Rey Mysterio's skin. I used Eddie Guerrero's name to make Rey so raging angry, so pissed off that he would put his WrestleMania main event title shot on the line. And guess what? It worked perfectly. I have gotten what I deserve. I will go to No Way Out. I will beat Rey Mysterio. And then it's on to WrestleMania. And it's destiny time. It's destiny time. Because no matter if it's The Undertaker or Kurt Angle, I will leave WrestleMania world champion. Now I know you gotta be asking yourself, why the lowrider, Randy? Why come out here on a lowrider, right? Well, I got a point to make. For the last week, I've had to hear how horrible and nasty of a person I am because of the things that I said about Eddie Guerrero. Guess what, people? Eddie Guerrero was no saint. I have the proof right here, actually. I have the proof right here from Mr. Lie, Cheat, and Steal himself. As a matter of fact, let me read a few words out of Eddie Guerrero's own book, and I quote,
can we put a stop to this? This is
ridiculous.
This guy's an idiot. Enough of
this.
There we go.
That's Rey Mysterio. Rey Mysterio beating the hell out of Randy Orton.
He deserves it. Orton deserves. He deserves a beating.
Nice. Rey Mysterio with a right hand to Orton. Rey Mysterio exploding on Randy Orton.
Orton can't even damn near defend himself.
Mysterio defending Eddie Guerrero's name.
Disgusting comment, just the way Orton just,
Rey Mysterio is tossing that official and continuing the attack on Randy Orton.
Tell you what, I like this. He deserves it. Orton deserves a beating.
Rey Mysterio is absolutely
God, don't you see that? Against the, holy cow. Against the steel post.
Orton's skull bouncing off that steel post.
Oh, my God, that was ugly. Wow.
I've never seen Rey Mysterio in this state of mind.
Well, Randy's out, bro. He's knocked out, man. And he deserves to be knocked out. Rey Mysterio's just loaded with emotions. And that was nasty. Oh, my God.
Rey Mysterio exploding with emotion.
His skull, I heard his skull hit the damn post, man.